I wrote for Cahiers du Cinéma at a specific time because that movie, that magazine, had historically been made by would-be filmmakers, by writers who had the hope, the ambition to make movies one day. I've seen now that more and more French film critics are in love with the notion of being film critics. When you consider writing about film as an end in itself, the only place it will lead you is university.
Thank you. you pose the questions, and then it's up to the audience to meet you halfway and think about it in terms of their own lives and what their thoughts are or what experiences they might have had.
You know, it was very reflective of the time. It was, however, also the death knell for adult film. And I was the beneficiary of this because, you know, I started making B-movies, and then all of a sudden B-movies became A-movies. And they made it at the expense of some pretty darn good movies as we look back. And it did change, and now it's essentially turned into a comic book industry.
These guys to be just remarkably disconnected from the things that would discipline you and me if we tried to behave in a similarly egregious fashion. We tried to get into a car in the streets of Manhattan, floor it, go 200 miles an hour, you know, we'd crash, the police would come after us. That didn't happen to people.
Interested in the question of human violence, and that's a theme that cuts across a lot of my movies.